Hi everyone! This video I'm going to show you how to install a universal silencer for your Whatsminer. First, let's take a look at its main unit. This is the electric fan socket, used to power the miner PSU. Display screen. This is the universal air outlet for Whatsminer. These two are fan simulators. The other is a bracket, used to support the miner PSU. These are respectively the miner PSU fan simulators. Tape. Fan duct shroud. Aluminum foil hose. And buckle. Next, I'll use this Whatsminer M50 as an example to demonstrate the assembly process. Step 1. Remove the miner air inlet and outlet fans, and also the PSU fan. Step 2. Install the fan simulator. Step 3. Connect the miner and silencer. First, insert the power cable and Ethernet cable. Place the miner into the silencer's air outlet, as shown in the video. Adjust the support bracket. Make sure this side of the miner fits snugly against the air outlet. Now, connect the fan duct shroud to the miner. Use tape to secure and seal it tightly. Don't forget the temperature sensor probe. Place it at the air outlet and secure it. Attach the aluminum foil hose. Okay, the assembly is done. Finally, plug in the silencer's power cord, then the miner's. Power on the silencer first. Turn on its power switch. Use the fan speed adjustment button to set the speed. There are four modes: high, medium, low, and automatic. The other four buttons are generally not adjustable, and improper operation may affect the normal operation of the silencer. Once set up, power on the miner. If power needs to be cut off, we should first cut off the power to the miner, and then the power to the silencer. Okay, that's all for this video. If you want to know more, please contact us through our official website. Thanks for viewing.